We're back now, so still in round number one, two, sorry. Alright, let's... You know, I know the first word. Hey, the 500. Nice. Let's see. There's at least one. Should be one on speed today. Yeah, red. Red, oh boy. What would this be, a red? Red something. Hey, man, it's going over to show us the D, the letter D. Red. Oh, I got it now. Yeah. But I'm gonna spin one more time because I actually have it now. Yeah. Let's spin this wheel one more time. Yeah. I have the puzzle. I just thought of it now. So, I just hope I don't land in a bankrupt or a loser turn. For now. Okay, let's see what I get. Something good, I hope. Oh, it'll do. This will put me up to 1400, because I know there's at least two of these. P. Yep, there are two. Yep. Is that? I better go and solve the puzzle. Yeah. Let's put the peas up. Man, I'll put those peas up. Man, I'll put those peas up. Man, I'll put those peas up. So, there is one more consonant, but I'm not getting enough to, I'm not spending because I do. I'm gonna land on a bankrupt or lose turn. Okay. Move down to your other side, Vanna. And let me solve this puzzle for $4,800. Red Snapper. That's what the singer is. It's a fish. I think red is very place that I sold it. Okay. Yay! Alright, here's a total of 2100. Sarah and Marcy at the score, so we're on to round number 3! This ticket. How much time we have? Okay. Let's do this. Round number 3. It's the same now. Okay. And Martha gets to start round 3. Oh yeah, Ben's gonna put that ampersand in. No, I'm not changing this puzzle. No. Okay, Martha, spin away. $2.50 for Martha. She says an S. Is there any S's there? I feel there should be at least one, maybe two. There's one. Go on S. What's Martha doing? She has been on by a valve for $2.50. Oh, she's spinning. Spinning the wheel of fortune.